Hello Scorpio and welcome to your overview for February, the month of love. We're going to use five decks of cards for you to see what's coming in for this month ahead. If you're new to the channel, subscribe and join this beautiful family because we're here for you every single day. So let's see what the angels want you to know then. What do the angels want you to know, please, for this amazing month coming in of February? Thank you, angels, and so it is. What do we need to know, please, for February? What guidance have we got, please, for February? Wow. What do we need to know for February, please, angels? Straight out the deck today. There's no messing around. I'm taking what I'm guided to. What do we need? Wow, look at that. Straight out on the floor there. And what guidance have we got for Scorpio, please, angels? What do we need to know? Thank you, thank you, thank you. Okay. This is what they want you to know then. So, wow. First of all, Scorpio, there's a door opening up. I absolutely love it when this card comes in. It shows magic is on the horizon. Doors are opening. They're saying to you, a new beginning is upon you and it's better than ever. So they want you to let go of any fear, any worry or any desperation energy, which means if you're wondering about a person right now and you've been a bit desperate with this, which means is it coming, is it happening, you know, and you've got that energy in you that's creating a bit of frustration and anxiety, they're wanting you to let that go because they're showing you the door is open. You will soon start to feel relief about this situation. So anything you're worrying about right now, relief is coming. Let go. Ground yourself a little bit. Trust in who you are. Know who you are. Stand strong. Stand in your power. The angels are saying faith is the key. Take everything that you have learned so far and ground it. So remember, you're learning from this situation. Everything you're going through right now is teaching you who you are. It's making you strong. It's making you powerful. And the angels are saying doors are opening. Do not fear. Love is coming. So all you have to do is release it to heaven. Let go of control issues. Trust in who you are. Allow this situation to unfold naturally. And when you do that, things will fall into place. It's a month for heart-to-heart conversations. So your person could powerfully come to you. And when I say powerfully, it feels like it's going to happen very quickly. So if it feels right now like things are a bit stuck, there's fog around because there's deception energy going on, which means your person may not be speaking their real feelings. They could be with someone else. There could be something in the way that makes you feel out in the cold. It's showing you it's illusion. The fog will clear because it's a vast universe. Things are becoming clear. The way is becoming clear right now. And if your person's back and forth, you need to have a heart-to-heart conversation. And they're saying if you let go of control, it will all happen when it's meant to. Let go of the fear and trust that the door will open when it's meant to. So this month, the door is going to open for you. But you have to let go. You have to release fear. You have to trust that they'll come to you at the right time. That you'll be able to honestly discuss your feelings with each other. That if they are back and forth, you need to be clear with the universe about what you're wanting. Yeah, let go. They just block throat chakra. It's like you may be gulping things down right now because you may be afraid of this, of speaking your feelings. You don't know how they're going to react, what they're going to do, if they're going to stay with you or disappear. Well, you have to trust the door is opening right now. Do not focus on where you have been. Focus on where you are headed. So don't focus on the past. You have to release that, let it go, and realize that, you know, soon you'll start to feel relief about the situation, that the door is opening. And you have to trust in this. The angel is saying to you, what are you waiting for? The life you dreamed of awaits you. So believe in this doorway. Believe that better things are coming in, that magic is on the horizon. And when you trust in yourself, everything else will fall into place because the universe has got miracles lined up for you. Sometimes the future eludes us and the road ahead seems blocked. Now is one of those times. Instead of pushing through the fog, pause, meditate and wait for the mist to clear. So the angels are saying the mist will clear. The fog will clear. Things will become clear. So you have to trust in this and let go and realize the door is opening. And whatever deception is going on, rise above it, move away from it, ground yourself, trust in who you are, because there's a new dawn on the horizon. The sun will rise again. The worst is now behind you. Better things are coming in. And this one is about blooming growth. It's showing you things are changing. There's things moving forward right now. Paradoxically, you will heal your heart by allowing yourself to be vulnerable. Don't let past heartaches close you to new relationships, to future relationships. Open your heart to love and you will find it. So if you've been vulnerable and you've got hurt and you've put walls up, the walls have to come down at some point. You have to trust and have faith in the universe, that the universe knows you, that the universe has got you. So when you speak to heaven about what you desire, even if this is moving forward a connection that you're currently in, having heart-to-heart conversations, the angels say, let go. Let go of the how, the when, the why, the if, and trust in the power of heaven, that everything will be sorted out, that the door will open for you. Because the universe has got you and you are safe. And it doesn't matter who's coming back and forth to you. The right people will stay. So let go of this energy, this fear energy that's creating a desperation, which means let go of the stress and the anxiety and trust and have faith in heaven. So instead, ground yourself, know who you are, and then the fog will clear and you can say to the universe, thank you. Thank you for having my back, for guiding me and showing me the way. So the angels want you to trust in yourself this month, to give it to heaven and to breathe easy, because the fog will clear and everything will fall into place. Have a great month and I'll see you soon.